the fate is in the hands of the fans.
I'm only human after all.
AFWE presents
after all, don't put the blame on me.
Cyber Sunday.
Don't put your blame on me.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to AFWE Cyber Sunday Part 2. And tonight, Bray Wyatt defends his X Division Championship for the first time against a voter's choice. And also, Seth Rollins will defend his global championship for the first time against the Elite's choice. But we need to focus on who won the vote and who is going to face Bray Wyatt here tonight. It's time for some cowboy sheet, as here comes Hangman Adam Page. Hangman Adam Page has been kind of on a down streak lately as he lost his television championship in the Global Championship Unification match. Is now Hangman making his way to the ring and he looks to win the X Division Championship here tonight against Bray Wyatt. Let's get this match underway. But wait, Hangman, he's charging at Wyatt. He's charging at Bray Wyatt and laying off shots. Hangman has lit a new fire under himself. Is Wyatt, I don't think that he has the same amount of ring IQ as Hangman Adam Page. Bray Wyatt stumbling. Bray Wyatt is scared. Is now Hangman. He is that killer look in his eyes. And now he slams Bray's head onto the apron. This is gruesome. And Bray Wyatt is just withstanding all of this pain. This man is a psychopath. Is now Hangman. Hangman setting up for a rolling senton right on the Wyatt. But Wyatt still kicks out. What do you have to do to defeat this psychopath? Chicken wing suplex straight to Bray Wyatt. Bray Wyatt, he actually looks dazed. Is now Hangman setting up. But wait, what? He was just playing possum. Bray Wyatt. Is now Wyatt just laughing it off. Hangman gets caught out of midair with a Sister Abigail. That's gotta be it for Hangman! The cover, the count, and Wyatt retains! I am baffled! What have we just witnessed? Bray Wyatt is still your X Division champion, but I'm not 100% sure if I can process what just happened in the statement that Bray Wyatt has made. On AFWE episode 24, is Moxley let out two challenges. This match right here, Seth Rollins defending against the Elite's choice in your main event. That's next. It is Roman Reigns versus Kenny Omega in a street fight made official on part one. Go check out part one if you haven't already. It is linked in the description. As who will the Young Bucks have set out to defeat Seth Rollins? Wait, you've got to be joking! Cody Rhodes is back! No way! Cody Rhodes and Kenny Omega! They were bitter rivals! close, but it looks like Cody has joined forces with the evil. As here comes Cody, and he's looking to dash straight at Seth Rollins as the bell is rung, and here we go. It's now Cody with a waist lock. Seth Rollins reverses into a headlock of his own, but an elbow strike by Rhodes. Is now Cody. He looks like he's been standing there for a little bit too long as Rollins has recovered. Neck breaker by Rollins. Looking for the Falcon Arrow, but Cody gets out of it into a Cody Cutter. Cover count, but Rollins still kicks out as this is very early into the matchup. I don't think that would finish him right there. As now Rollins reverses into an elbow strike. What an elbow strike, sending Cody right down onto the mat. Now Cody gets sent into the turnbuckle. As now Rollins has Cody up on the top rope. Superplex into Falcon Arrow. A superplex into a Falcon's Arrow. Is now the cover, the count, but Cody kicks out. But he hit the referee. He hit the referee right in the kisser. As Matt Jackson's in shock. And Nick Jackson, he's heading up to the top rope. Cross body to John Moxley. A cross body to John Moxley. Anything goes at the moment as the referee is down. Is Cody, who's slowly recovering. He's having time to recover as he knocked down the referee. I don't know if that was on purpose or if that was on accident. But Nick Jackson off the apron, paradigm shift. Caught out of midair with a paradigm shift is now Cody. Crossroads for Rollins! You've got to be kidding me! New champion! Cody Rhodes has won his first set of gold here in AFWE in the form of the Global Championship! Cody has strived forever, ever since joining Bullet Club Worldwide at Beast in the East. But what will Cody have to say? We got some Kevin Durant, Golden State Warriors action here in AFWE. Thank you for watching Cyber Sunday Part 2.